supposed to be here. I said go. Go! If this is your own time,
plug it into your tablet for analysis.
Come in.
Get your fire.
Had the connection. That thumb drive decrypted their comms and changed the code.
Reloading.
Find another lieutenant and search him.
Report!
Every time we break into their network, they change the encryption. Find the next lieutenant.
Thank you.
Frag out. Throwing Arcstar.
The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you, Marcus? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret Spartan.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies.
You know that, right?
There's got to be more to these ruins.
Take him into the ruins. He'll be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Come on, just do it.
Any final words? Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore. Mr. Lead Archaeologist, your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have to.
All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Slow now. So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange. My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Kings do the fighting.
Peasants do the dancing.